Good evening, I'm Jack Cottle. We'll get to those stories in a moment, but first, the former STEPS director for Journey On made her first appearance in court today after being arrested over the weekend. 34-year-old Crystal Rencounter is charged with possession of a controlled drug or substance and distribution or manufacture of a controlled drug or substance after allegedly being found with several grams of cocaine. Rencounter is being held on a $5,000 cash bond, and if found guilty, she faces up to 20 years in prison.